Hey guys, so today we're going to have a metaphor challenge. But before that, let me tell you a brief description of what is a metaphor. So a metaphor is a figurative device that compares something directly with something else to create a resemblance. Metaphors can give sentences more detail about description, interest, and power. Using metaphors enables the writer to economically and powerfully add specific description to something. Some writers use metaphorical sentences for adding power to the descriptions. Often, animal qualities are used to draw comparisons. Now, look at the spinner where it landed and try some of your own. There are also some metaphorical sentences for describing parts of the body. Now, let's try to create some of our own metaphors to add description to other body parts. And finally, let's try some metaphorical sentences for adding interest to some objects.
Thanks for watching!